Well, as you may or may not know, Fernando and I are pretty big Disney fans, and we have had some of our most romantic moments at Disneyland while strolling through the castle or sharing a churro or even watching the fireworks at the end of the night.
We've been pretty bummed that Disneyland's been closed all year, so we thought we'd try and bring a little bit of that magic and romance to you here tonight.
It's a problem.